Well, doesn't everything taste like chicken?
Yeah, they say everything. They say crickets taste like chicken.
Imagine your head.
How does everything taste like chicken?
Imagine
this chicken has so many different tastes.
Imagine you were with your cannibal friend and you guys were eating sandwiches and you let him make the sandwich and you were like eating the sandwich. And you're like, wait, what's in this? And he was like, wait, what's in it?
All right, so we're here with Gray, Davis, and Sophie, and therefore they're here for another weird food challenge. I don't think it's that weird, and I think the seasonings made it, you know, pretty common, but we'll see. Now I'm going to bring out your drink first, okay? I'll be right back.
Spices don't make everything taste so cheap.
There's two drinks tonight. Now what are the first ones?
Have you met Europe? They're all about that spice.
Paper.
I eat two tomatoes a day, and I eat them like this. I always eat stickers.
All right, here is your delicious beverage.
This doesn't taste the best.
This is the main.
Well, I mean, I think you know what it is. I'll tell you what it is. If you don't have to try it.
I already tried it before.
What is that, bud? Oh, Davis, come on.
I've tried this before.
Well, take a sip. Tell me your reaction. One at a time.
Oh, it smells disgusting.
Computer.
I know what I mean to tell you what it is.
Oh, that. He's sort of like cucumbers.
Computer.
Want to know what it is? Oh my gosh, you look like a cannibal.
I
don't want to taste it.
I know what it is. It tastes like cucumbers.
I don't want to.
You
I've
need to take
had
a, take
it.
It tastes like zucchini.
It smells well,
you know what
so
it is,
bad.
Though, right?
Yeah. I don't want to. It smells so bad.
It's not that bad.
I kind of enjoy it. I sometimes mix it with carrot juice. Actually, I would not buy it on my own, but last time we got it, I was like, I don't want to just throw it out, so I made it with carrot juice.
Exactly.
Hey, Davis, come on.
At least I swallowed it.
Pick that up.
The napkins
by the way, if you get beet juice on any of the carpet, Mom's going to be really ticked.
Why?
Because it stains. Okay, throw that out. But
if we just prune juice the whole thing, though, it will be like a red
one. Well, I'll be back with...
That tastes horrible. Yeah, it tastes like zucchini, right?
I'll be back with the... I'll be back with the first course. It's a very small thing. It's not a big deal.
Can you take away these drinks?
You guys want waters? You guys want waters?
Yeah, my stomach is really bad.
I've had that before.
That was not a fake gag, though. That was real.
I know.
I spit mine back into my cup.
I touched back.
I swallowed most of mine, and then I spit the rest of it back.
Wait, when you're a baby and you realize you have a gag reflex,
I touch the thing. I touch the thing that goes,
you know?
And I touch the back of my throat. That's you know? Killed it.
You know how in the tutorial of Sea of Thieves, whenever you do something, it tells you what you did?
Mm-hmm.
Babies, when they reach into your throat, you have a gag reflex.
Are you the only
babies, when they figure out they have a gag reflex.
That's fine.
My mouth feels weird.
There's two bees!
The carpenter bees. They don't stink. Or do they?
See?
I'm gonna take this one.
I hate touching the back of the throat. Ben's music. No.
Really? Oh, man. Come on, I'm gonna see some.
Dave, you know you're being recorded, right? Oh, Dad.
Okay,
Watch this.
All right, these are sardines.
Oh, no.
Sardines.
Gray.
You can each...
Gray.
But it's not going to work, though.
Yeah.
Put it away. So those are sardines. Now, they're actually quite tasty. They're a little salty. And you can eat the whole thing, although just, you know, take a little bite. Now I'll go get you one.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get the water first.
I touched my tongue. It doesn't actually taste bad.
Well, then eat it.
But look at this. It's not bad.
They look chicken.
Yeah.
Everything tastes like chicken, Sophie.
It's not bad.
It doesn't look the most appetizing.
Watery chicken.
It's not bad. That's not bad.
Okay, you're insane.
I'm gonna eat more.
It tastes like watery chicken.
I'm gonna eat more.
It's just weird that it tastes like watery chicken.
Yeah, I love it.
That's why.
I love seafood.
The problem is I hate it.
It tastes like
dry, I love like sushi, I chicken. Love everything.
Sushi.
Talking about
sushi.
It's really good.
You like it?
Yeah.
Great.
Davis hates
it. I love
it. He's puking. With
I ate it.
He ate like the tiniest.
Davis, you're just hamming it up. You're hamming it up. Davis, people don't believe you actually threw up on that one.
I didn't throw up, but I did spit it out.
Now, great. You want some more?
No.
So, would you try it?
Yeah, I did. I ate the four.
Ow.
Well, eat what you want, and I'll bring out the next course.
I'm okay.
All right, bring it up.
Now that is it. Can I tell your mom that you like sardines?
Yeah.
Okay. That's cool. Excellent. We got one thumbs up.
I don't like seafood. The reason is Gray loves seafood. Everyone likes seafood. Like, seafood has a distinguished taste. I hate. Sorry for everyone. You know, it's funny how... Okay. You know, that was like the grossest thing I've ever heard to hear. Grabby dab dab, grabby dab dab, grabby dab dab, dabby dab dab dab. Okay, that's how am I? Dramatic movies be like, ha, ha,
hey, David, would you rather?
Once again, this is on YouTube, right?
Yes. Would you rather see how you die or see how you were born?
I'd rather see how you die, because it might prevent that, and hopefully live longer. You would just see the prevented version.
I like how there's like very like a fancy restaurant music playing in the background. Or it's like,
why are you spitting all your water out?
I mean, it definitely doesn't. It actually, in my opinion, tastes like watery chicken.
Yeah, I mean, like, it wasn't bad.
Why is there a bug on here?
I'm trying to mess with my back. What? Is this the dude literally spitting his water out?
Davis.
Now my you can whistle like that?
No, I can't whistle.
Then what do you? Hey, you said you swore whistles. Do that again. Oh, that's not whistling.
Okay, now this is ramen noodles with a little bit of squid. That's the squid.
Ramen noodles and squid do not go together, but.
Mm-hmm. All right. I'll just eat the rock.
Are you sure this is edible?
I'm positive.
Rock.
I've eaten it before.
It wouldn't be a giant if it wasn't edible.
It's so rubbery, though.
Oh, my God.
What did you just spit out, bud?
Dang it.
Okay, stop spitting.
Dang it, all my noodles.
It's so rubbery.
That's
all right.
Don't worry about it. Well, use your finger. Just take a little bite out of it. It's not bad.
It fell.
The ramen itself isn't that good.
It isn't like the worst, but I don't like it. Tastes like chicken.
Everything tastes like chicken.
This is the longest strand ever.
Right. Save your forks.
Now there's ramen noodles.
We're using forks.
Eat the ramen.
Ramen's good.
I like how
Dad was
spying on you.
Take
This is mine, right?
Not too bad. I didn't eat the whole thing. I ate like the skin, but the skin is okay. The skin is not the best.
Not bad.
Yep.
It's like chicken. It really does. Tastes like chicken.
Everything tastes like chicken nowadays.
No, sardines taste like dog poop.
And David's gonna spit it out again. Like, I probably, like, I would probably be Davis.
All the weird food challenges we have done. The candy one, I had to take the first bite. The one with Nolan was actually decent. That wasn't the worst. The other one with Nolan also sucked. Ow! The other one, I think we only did four.
I did one food, a candy one, and that was, like, two. I did a candy one, and that was, like,
three. You did something, like, comparing... But
I thought you had dancing stick bug for a second.
Stick bug.
Dad.
So many.
Davis was spit out some stuff near the carpet, but not on.
Okay, so the squid was okay. Tastes like chicken.
Yeah.
Totally.
I don't think it tastes like chicken. I don't know what you guys are thinking of.
Oh god,
squid.
Well, this tastes like turkey because it is turkey.
Turkey neck.
Now, I think it looks pretty good.
What the frick is that thing sticking out?
Here, grab your fork. Everybody grab your fork.
It's a turkey neck.
Did I say turkey neck?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Everybody grab your fork. I'm going to replace your plates with
this. This looks like the most appetizing.
Yeah. I would...
Dad, do you mind cutting some
off? Take your fork.
The only problem for people...
Oh, I need to get you a knife.
If you're ever watching this, this is meant for broth and not to eat. But yeah, at least I'm pretty sure.
Oh, you can eat it, of course.
Yeah, my brother is a professional cook.
I'm not a professional cook. I am a dumb cook.
At least you're a cook.
I don't even know how to make recipes. I am 99% sure this is used for broth and not to be eaten. Well, it's meant to be.
Let's stab it.
There's,
don't worry, I'm going to try it. My dad is
hopefully that's simmered enough that it's not too tough. But here's a knife if you need
it. It's pretty tough.
It is tough. There's really not much you can do. But it is kind of like a turkey leg. You ever have a turkey leg at the amusement park?
Yeah. It's all bad.
Dad, can you cut it, I asked?
Try cutting it. It's just
like a turkey leg. Cut, you know.
Of course it's like turkey.
You can just lift it up and eat it with your teeth like a chicken wing.
It's hot. The sucky part is there is the bone in this.
Can you please, though, actually, Dad?
Just lift it up and bite it. Like, pour on the cob.
I don't want to get my hands.
We've been holding squid. Mm-hmm. Hello? And, like, this isn't bad. Like, this isn't, like, weird.
Davis is just, digging in. Now, see, these are...
Like how the music is just playing in the background. It's like, this is absolute...
Lindsay Sterling.
I wouldn't
okay, order this. Okay, that's a perfect piece for you.
I wouldn't purposely order this, but if you handed it to me, I would eat it.
You know what? I find this very fascinating because this is a bold thing to do. Now, a lot of times...
I prefer a chicken leg because there's a lot more meat on that.
Yeah, there's not a lot of meat.
What does the skin feel like? Is it greasy or is it just moist?
It's really bad.
The skin is weird.
This is considered dark meat on the turkey. Now, usually the neck comes with the turkey when your parents get it for Thanksgiving. A lot of people just throw it away, but if you like it, tell your mom, hey, put it in there and cook it.
I'm gonna go inside.
What?
No, I meant, never mind. I'm not gonna go inside.
But... We got one more thing going on.
What is it?
Don't cut that part out.
It's the same chicken livers and gizzards you had before, but seasoned, I think, a little bit better.
I see.
All right, Davis, go ahead.
I'm still the only one who tried the vegetarian hot dogs.
I know you get bonus points for that. Hey, Davis, go ahead and sit
down. That does basically nothing besides whenever they come over to our house and they want to buy something that they don't really have, no problem with that. My dad just goes on the trampoline 24/7 whenever this... song plays and we'll just do his little dance.
Oh my god.
There's not a lot of meat on this, so you have to like clear the skin every one time you want a good bite. I don't recommend eating this.
It doesn't taste that good.
It's like... It's like your traditional turkey, but it's really greasy. And...
I feel like you're just acting just so you look like you're good. Okay.
No, I'm actually explaining it. It's really greasy, and it's not worth buying. There's like, there's not a lot of meat on it. It takes forever to clear the skin.
And it looks raw.
Yeah.
Alright, now, frankly, also, I don't know which one of these are the gizzards and which are the hearts.
I know.
But, there you go.
I already had one. Do I just really have to eat it again?
These are seasoned differently.
I see. What are they seasoned with?
What are the hearts? What
some
are the
thyme hearts? Thyme and some cumin.
Cumin?
Try it.
Cumin? Do you like cumin?
That's used for bacon.
Used for bacon.
Davis is talking like he's some big chef.
Which one?
At least I know what seasonings are used for.
Try it. Try it. Try one, put it on your plate. Try one, put it on your plate. Go sit in your seat.
Which I want to know, Dad, can you get the freaking meat off of the big meat?
Because you're blocking the view, so this is.
Look,
no,
I'm not.
But
cumin
is
the
part.
That's a gizzard.
I'm just going to cut off a tiny piece.
And since I think Gray is the most neutral commentator, tell me what you think the seasoning is like.
That's a.
Yeah. It's flavorless.
Flavorless? Okay, I guess they're, you don't have to worry about like the cumin, bud.
It just tastes like you're chewing.
It just tastes like chewing.
Yeah.
I tried a heart.
It's air chewing.
Where is the gizzard?
It has Davis, like, do you know which is which?
It's like flavorless.
Gizzards is like all the weird things. The hearts look like hearts.
Like these?
Yeah, that's
like,
a gizzard. I can tell that's a heart.
No, that's a gizzard.
The hearts are meatier. Now, Sophie, are you going to take a little bite?
That's a heart.
Are these duck hearts or what?
They're chicken hearts.
Okay, can you get the
yeah, they're really small.
Hey, Davis, can you cut a piece off for Sophie, please?
No, I can get it myself. I just need this big fat thing off.
All right, we'll get rid of that.
We need the.
All right, here, let me help
you. We're practically eating every part of the chicken.
You are.
Not turkey.
Except for the usual ones. Try this, Sophie. Look at that. It looks like a very lean piece of meat.
Yeah, it just tastes like flavorless meat. It's flavorless. You see what I'm saying, right? It's flavorless.
You think it's kind of wrong?
Yeah, it feels
it's
like
wrong to eat a gizzard.
What is a gizzard? What is
it? I believe it's like something that's used in the digestive tract to disintegrate food.
Okay, so, I mean, were there any favorites? Let's go around. Sophie, any best, worst?
Turkey leg, my favorite.
You mean turkey neck?
Turkey neck probably comes in second. I like the sardines.
Okay, that's interesting. Now, Sophie, how about you? Sophie's still rinsing her mouth out with water.
I just like seafood.
I didn't like any of it.
Okay.
These leave a nasty taste in your mouth after you eat them, though.
Well, do you, in order to have a palate cleanser, do you guys want the pizza flavored?
Yeah.
Pizza
Pringles?
Pringles.
Yes, you want those? That was your choice, Gray.
Yeah, that's a good choice.
I mean, they're actually.
That was your choice, Gray. I'll bring them out.
I'm
assuming these are good. Yeah, I'm assuming that it has a mealworm in it.
I'm gonna come back.
Welcome back to my YouTube.